All right, today we're checking out CCR. We're listening to the song Lodi. Let's get into it.
Just about a year ago, I set out on the road, seeking my fame and fortune, looking for a pot of gold. Things got bad and things got worse. I guess you know the tune. Oh Lord, stuck in a low die again. Rode in on a greyhound. I'll be walking out if I go. I was just passing through. Must be 7 months or more. Ran out of time and money. Looks like they took my friend. Oh Lord, I'm stuck in a
especially because we have a friend in the couch gang from Lodi. You know what I mean? It's like, what? I want to go. I feel like it's kind of like Southwestern-y a little bit, you know? Like, it's almost got like typical CCR, like swampy vibes. But it's also, this song has a little like Southwestern-ness.
Definitely.
To it, you know? Oh, it's so cute.
And small town vibes.
Yeah, definitely small town vibes. It's got almost like a country vibe too.
Yeah, a little bit.
Like, just a little bit. Yeah.
Stuck in Lodi.
Oh my gosh.
That song just makes me think of get-togethers in a small town.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, I couldn't picture people like in the middle of a city playing a song like this at a get-together.
Right.
But I can picture a good get-together in a small town out west with people that you really know and you're kicking it. You know what I mean?
Like at a saloon.
Outside.
Yeah.
Maybe even with a bonfire.
Yeah, at a bonfire.
You know what I'm saying?
Totally.
And people are singing along with it.
Totally. Totally. You know, on this song I noticed Fogerty, the lead singer of CCR, his voice has this effect on it. It's his natural voice, but it, like, you know, like when you blow soda bubbles, like you blow bubbles in soda and then when the bubble pops, it's kind of like, and then it's like, there's like a little sizzle fry. His voice has like a sizzle fry at the end of like every phrase. Like he'll be like, stuck in Lodi again, and then be like, like at the end of it. Yeah, it's super interesting.
See, now I want to go back and listen for it.
Yeah, it's actually really beautiful. It's like, it's low-key like one of the like features of CCR, I think. But I didn't really pay attention like that. I was just like, oh, what a great voice, you know? And we always just say, oh, it's raspy, you know what I mean? But it's like, it's got this like feature. I'm like, whoa, that's really cool. Like, what? How do you get that?
What's the guitar playing? Is that finger picking?
It sounded like it to me.
That was cool.
Yeah.
Like, that really stood out to me.
When it's like, instead of strum where it's like long, it's like real short. Yeah, I think that was finger picking.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.